Hi, so Ole Egeland, goalkeeper for Norway. First of all, what did you think of the game?
We was not good enough. I think we got a difficult start, and after a while they just play around us. But in the last period, I think we was better than in the two first.
What's it like playing in front of a big home crowd like this in Switzerland?
It's different. It's not as that in Norway, but it's very nice, and it's a very good atmosphere here. So it's fun to play.
You came on as a substitute. Is your other goalkeeper okay? And what's it like coming on second, as it were?
Oh, it's hard just to come in, but I was okay warm. So. But it's difficult to come in and perform a very good performance, but I think it was okay. But
So now Norway is going to be in the 5 to 8 positions. Where do you hope you're going to come?
Fifth place.